Okay, ready? Go.
Noah's Ark. A long time ago, there was a man called Noah. Noah was a good man who trusted in God. There were also many wicked people in the world. God wanted to punish the wicked people. So he said to Noah, I shall make a flood of water and wash all the wicked people away. Don't they not call your family and all the animals?
Okay.
When his family, and his family would get news and news to build an ark, unless it was finished. Noah and his family gathered a lot of food, and the animals came two by two, into the ark. When the ark was full, Noah felt a drop of rain. It rained and rained and rained and rained for 40 days and 40 nights. The world was covered with water. At last, the rain stopped and the sun came out. Noah sent a dove to find dry land. When the dove came back with a leafy twig, "Hooray!" said Noah. "The flood has ended." But many more days passed before the ark came to rest on dry land. Noah and his family came safely out of the ark, and life began.